bags and head back to the UK, according to two royal commentators. The comments come amid an uproar about the Duke's US visa after he admitted to using drugs including cocaine, cannabis and psychedelics in the past. Harry may have run afoul of the United States' famously strict immigration laws with the admission of his drug use. A conservative think tank called the Heritage Foundation is demanding to know the details of the Duke's US visa application. This might be illegal. He might have to pack his bags and move back home, said host of the Royally Us podcast, Christina Garibaldi. Co-host Christine Ross added, I can't imagine if Prince Harry gets deported, what a drama it would be. You know, this is true. When you apply for a visa, you sort of have to prove that you are a really upstanding citizen, that there's no chance you're going to be in any trouble in your new country. You do have to declare that you've never taken part in illegal substances. I do wonder how Prince Harry answered that question. Prince Harry admitted his drug use in Spare and in several interviews, including a live stream therapy session with trauma expert Dr. Gabor Maté. He said cocaine didn't do anything for him, but lauded the use of marijuana and psychedelics. He claimed the latter helped him as a cleaning of the windshield and removal of life's filters. Now, however, the prince has come under fire for his comments. The right-leaning Heritage Foundation is now arguing that US officials should release the details of his visa application to make sure he was properly vetted before entering the US. This request is in the public interest in light of the potential revocation of Prince Harry's visa for illicit substance use and further questions regarding the prince's drug use and whether he was properly vetted before entering the United States, Mike Howell, director of the foundation's oversight project, told the Daily Mail.